Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Warframe. And today, I've been joined by Warangel.
Hello, everyone.
And today, we're going to be doing the Index, the new challenge sort of thing that's available to play. So, how about we go see how things go in this? Although I've practically already completed it.
Yeah, I completed the first one, not the second one.
Yeah, with the two different, well, you get one set which are lower levels, and then you get another set that's higher levels. Mm. And you can wager different amounts. If you lose, you lose that money. If you win, you get double back. And since we have double credits, you're getting four times as much back. So for the highest wager on the second one, you can wager 35,000. Thus, you get 70,000 return, but because it's double credits for everybody, it's actually 140,000.
Which is a lot of credits.
That's a lot of credits. Good way to make a lot of money, too. I think that help people stock up on cash for when you actually put it into an actual mission rather than as it is now. Because this is essentially the corpus version of the Rathum. Which, you all know, I've already done videos on that. You go around slaughtering a bunch of people. This one you got to collect points. No, and we shall show you how when we're in the mission. So, without any further delay, how about we begin? And here we are with the screen. You get to choose what you, well, you know, stuff, put into it. You can even invest, well, this is the second one, we can even invest 15,000, 25,000, or 35,000. Which is pretty good. Which in return is 70,000, due to the double credits everyone's getting this weekend. Well, I think it ends today.
Everything
you get 140,000, which is a lot of stuff. Also, the amount of points you need has been halved since it was originally released. Because for the lower condition you only needed 5, for the medium you needed 10, and for the high risk you needed 20, which was causing a few problems between players, because it's how much points you yourself deliver, not how much the team delivers.
It should be cheap.
Four people needed to deliver 20 when there was only 50 points up to grabs, well, up for grabs. Not gonna happen. But
yeah,
now
that's
it's definitely possible. So, how about we go for the high wager and then go for it. Let's just hope Warren can actually do it this time around. Anyway, we should be right back as soon as we're in the mission. Yeah, there's a Cephalon as the thing.
Yeah.
Now this is going to be a... Oh god, half health.
By the way, have you started the recording?
I'm already dead. Yeah, everyone drops one of those points when you die.
Yeah, I know. I'm dead, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna...
Movement speed reduced. That's not good. Oh, my health's gone back up. That's weird.
Yeah.
Okay, where are the buggers?
Where I just ran from.
Okay, that's 1 point for me.
And 0 for me for right now.
I haven't delivered anything yet. Index one.
Yeah, I'm heading back over to you. By the way, have you started the recording already?
Yeah.
Obviously. Just make sure you didn't forget.
Oh, this guy's you? Okay, I'm heading back. Wait, I didn't pick them all up.
I got one. Yeah, remember, I'm following you, buddy. And if you don't pick one up, I'm getting it, so I can complete this. I just fell off the map.
Ah, you're an idiot.
Well, I turned him in, and it slid off the map how I was sliding. I was rushing in. Hi.
Okay, I think I'm going to deliver this. Let's go fight this guy. Hey, that's my fight. Hey. Hey. My fight.
My point. Well, okay, let's deliver. I can't kill some of them.
Okay, 10 points for me. Ah! Knock me over.
Okay. I have 3 points.
There we go.
Mike!
I also need to get some health, I'm dying here.
Too bad I don't have a health ability. So, I head over on up a lot. I was probably caught him. And someone said he had a healing ability. Not
yes,
yet.
He does.
Someone else. Okay, I need one more point.
Ow, I died. There's 5 points lying around now.
If I can find where
you
died at.
Oh, no,
well,
yeah, collecting them. The other way.
Other way? Oh, there you are.
Good guy.
Hold on. Getting back over there.
Okay, I got another 5 points and boom, delivered.
Right, so I need one more. If I can steal one off of you, that'd be great. Yeah, I'm right here. Did I? Nope, didn't steal it off you.
Hello, nobody. Okay.
Ha! Stole one.
Here we go. Okay, have you completed the objective yet?
Working on it, almost done.
Okay.
Done. Completed. I stole one off of you earlier.
That's fine. Okay. How about we go hysteria mode and slice these bugs up? Fortunately,
yeah.
For every one you have, you lose one energy for them.
Yeah, too bad I don't have my energy, so I can't hit number two for you.
Hmm.
You know, remember what that did, right? When you were going melee up. Yeah. Speed.
Oh,
remember that?
Yeah, with micro weapon setup, I get insane speed.
And then my ability gives him extra speed, meaning he won't hit almost anything during the mission we're on.
I get like 5 to 7 attacks in per second. With a great sword. I'm dying! Ow! Damn bugger.
No one's getting that point but me!
Yeah, best to get the guy who's trying to whip your ass.
I'm running away.
I got my revenge.
Yeah. I got 2 points, so...
Ooh, nice. My point. Bugger.
Again, I've turned one in. I don't know how many I turned in so far, just following you.
Okay, I've currently got hold of 3, which is a +2 bonus. Let's go this bug if it does any serious harm.
And then I'm going to turn one in. Or not, because that guy needs to die now. So that one.
Okay. Oh, accidentally delivered those. Never mind.
And I'll deliver these.
I just like it that the Soma Prime has 200 ammo per clip. So
nice. How much is that burst weapon I talk about?
Burst and Prime? But...
Yes.
Good question. Do you know that has a standard amount?
Okay. Got it.
Hey, just getting my point, although I need to go and heal. Ow.
Yeah.
Just got some health and I died.
Oh, wow.
And Mag just got my point that I dropped. Oh, well. As long as a teammate gets it, that's all that matters.
Yeah, as long as the teammate gets it, not the enemy.
Oh, look at you over. They shot a guy's head off. Painful. I think the game's reduced my max ammo for some reason.
Yeah. That's why I'm using
it. Meant to be at 800. Oh, you would carry a prime with its primary ability now. One of its abilities. I can actually get up to over 1,000 ammo.
Nice. I'm using my melee since they have unlimited ammo, so yeah, that's the thing.
Obviously, I'm down with a melee. I'm not like using anything.
Oh.
Damn drones keep ramming me!
If you played Halo, you under. stand one of the melee weapons did take ammo.
Yeah, I know. The energy sword has an energy limit.
Yeah, which is my opinion. I understand one kills people, why it has a limit, but it's a sword. It shouldn't have a limit.
It uses energy. Yeah. It's an energy blade, which means its battery will only last so long.
Yeah.
Hello, dude. Ouchie. I think I should deliver these points.
Yeah, it'd be a good idea if you did.
Yee! We just need one more point delivered.
Yeah, well, currently running away from an enemy. I almost killed
him. I'll deliver. Oh wait, I'm on the wrong side. Never mind.
And they all pass.
Oh my, I got too close to me. Somebody, and you win.
Yay!
What the hell happened there? I just dissolved. Okay, that's weird.
Yep.
Strange indeed. Well, I don't. There are mods that can drop from those guys, but we didn't get any.
Yep.
Oh well, never mind. There is also an endless mode, where the more points you collect, the more time you are given to get more points. So it's best to always deliver as many points as you can as quickly as you can. Well, hopefully it works that way anyway. But oh well. But you also got to get 100 points on it. I think it's in one match or overall. I think it's in one match, considering that's what you need to get to complete the wager. Oh well. Well anyway, we hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And we shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.